Yo, what up, everybody? Gas King here with a new vlog. What's up? I know in my last vlog I was a little floopy. Did I say loopy or floopy? I don't know. Maybe a little bit of both. So how y'all doing? I be chilling out with the shelf, you know. I be sitting here on my computer, you know. I be sitting here on, not on my bed, you know. It's really, really weird not being on the bed. Yeah, but I'm chilling out with the shelf, and you know, that's fucking cool. Here's the Furby. You know, haunted and evil. Ooh. Yeah, what's up, man? I've been chilling out, you know, playing League. Relaxing, you know, just thinking about shit, you know, thinking about life and the mysteries of the universe and whatnot, you know. Sometimes I like to think about that. I like to think about shit that no one's ever thought of before. Fucking crazy. Let's see, what flavor should I put in my bottle? Let me think. Fuck it, let's do fucking blue. Fuck it. Let's put some blue shit in my bottle of water. Or is that vodka? Who knows? On the top. Bam, you got blue shit to drink. What do you think? Someone was asking me about where I get those. I get them at Walmart. And sometimes I find them at the grocery store. They're actually quite good. You should try them. Some of them come in name brands. There's also store brands, you know. Shit like that, you know. You know. So Keenan and Keller back together, that's pretty fucking cool. I couldn't believe it, honestly. I never thought they'd do another sketch together. That was crazy. It was good to see Good Burger again. That was fucking awesome. Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order? Oh, I remember that. How fucked up would it be if I filmed something and there was someone standing behind me? That'd be fucked up. So I'd be like, hey guys, what's up? Then there's just like a shadow dude standing behind me. It's like, what the fuck, dude? It's fucking haunted, man! It's fucking haunted! Yeah! I am rambling. I realize that. Chilling out, watching YouTube. Boop, 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 boop. Chilling out. It rained earlier. It's a pretty bad storm. A lot of thunder. Don't think there was any lightning. There's the shelf again. There's my face. There's the shelf. Then my face. Then the ceiling. Why not? Some fucking air guitar for you. There you go. Maybe I'll do a video where I twerk. That'll be funny. That'll be funny. Let me drink some of my blue shit. Fuck it. I'm just chilling out with the camera. Fuck it. Whew, that is a spot. God, I've probably drank more water in the last 3.5 months than I have my whole fucking life. That rash is not going away. I'm gonna have to get some ointment for that bitch. Is there anything you want to see me do? Like, I don't know what to do. Like, for a long time, people want me to read children's bedtime stories. And I'm still thinking about it. I might do it. I don't fucking know. I'll have to look up a children's storybook online. I'm not fucking going to the library. Maybe somebody scanned some. I don't fucking know. Tavern Wire Couture. I'm in a good mood. Got a desk set up, and that's fucking rad, you know? I got a fan right here. Cooling off my laptop. That bitch eats up like a motherfucker, let me tell you right now. I know, let's talk about a news story. Let's see. Let's talk about some news stories. Let's see. There was a satanic woman. Now, this all happened in Florida, of course. All the crazy shit happens down here in Florida. Hey, there are my shoes. So, this woman had over 45... It was either 3,500 or 35,000 knives. Now, that alone is fucking crazy. But they also found a satanic altar, and the house was booby-trapped. Boobies! Dude, boobies! So, she got caught because she was slashing her neighbor's windows and AC with, like, a sword or something. And the cops almost killed her because she rushed a police officer with a machete. Only in fucking Florida can this kind of shit happen. Oh my god, seriously, never come here. This place is fucking dangerous. It's hot. People are crazy. You don't want to come here. Alright? Another news story. This one happened the other day. This one's a lot newer. I know a lot of people have been hearing about the knife bitch, but let's talk about drunk guy. So this dude was like fucking his girlfriend or wife or what the fuck ever. She kept saying her ex-husband's name. And that pissed him off, so he beat the shit out of her until she was unconscious. Then he went around punching holes in all of them in the motel wall, ripping off all the doors and shit. Then he shoved a beer bottle, a curling iron, and both his arms to the fucking elbow into her and ripped out all her internal organs and killed her. That's some fucked up shit. Only in fucking Florida can shit like that happen. That was actually not too far from me, too. It's fucking scary. Fucked up shit in this state. Seriously, never come here. I don't even want to be here, and I fucking live here. It's fucking horrible. It's fucking hot, and there's fucking hurricanes and crazy people. Old people. I'm a sprinkler. I'm just in a good mood. I get a little weird sometimes. There, more air guitar. So I think I'm gonna let this go and stay fucking awesome. I'll see you next video and also check out my website. And I'll see you then. Bye.